I wrote the prayer when I was hurting, when I felt wounded, when I was falsely accused. I stood up for what is right. I stood up for what the Lord revealed to me in prayer. And for speaking up, I suffered. I was falsely accused. In the midst of that woundedness, in the midst of that brokenness, there is a temptation to take revenge. There is a temptation to fight violence with violence, to fight lies with more lies, to fight angry words with more angry words. I ask the Lord, Lord, keep my wounds clean. Do not allow revenge to infect my wounds. Do not allow violence to make me more selfish and arrogant. Do not allow the false accusation to make me wish harm on other people. Lord, keep my wounds clean. If you want me to suffer, I am willing to suffer because I know you are with me. But, Lord, the only thing I ask is, keep my wounds clean. Keep my wounds an opportunity for peacemaking. Keep my wounds clean so that even those who have caused me harm, who have wounded me, may be healed from my offering.
Assurance. as I believe, let me give even more as they cause as I have.
Peace.